What's up, guys? It's Sadma over here. We're playing Valheim today, guys. Valheim. I have heard a lot of good things about this game. I wanted to try it out, see how I like it. I know it's different from the Call of Duty that I usually play, so I just decided to try it out a little bit and see how I like it. I've been watching a couple of YouTube videos. I know some a couple of the streamers that I usually watch. They're also streaming this, so I try. I wanted to see if I'd like it, and so here we are. I'm gonna try this game today. See how I like it, and maybe continue on doing it along with Call of Duty, but we don't know yet. So let me just get right into it. So we're playing Valheim. Let's just start the game right away. All right, let's go. All right, so basically now, I gotta select a character. All right, let's go to new. Okay. We'll do male skin tone. Oh, that's fine. Let's give him some hair. That's fine. Let's do short beard's fine. Hair tone is okay. Hair color is fine too. Let's name him Sodmo. Yeah, it's me. All right. All right. All right, now we have to select a world. Let's see. So a name that fits the game. You know what? So, I watched this anime called Vinland Saga. So, Unlimited Vinland. I feel like it's a Viking show. So, I mean, it kind of matches. I don't know about the seed. I'll just keep it as is for now. Maybe we'll change it up. Who knows? All right, let's go. All right, we'll start. Let's get the show on the road, guys. All right, it's loading. So this is just telling about Odin and what he did. For centuries, the world slumbered easily, but died. His vast kingdom rose and fell out of sight. Odin, the gods, when Odin heard his enemies while growing once again in strength, he looked to Midgard and sent his Valkyries to scour the battlefields for the greatest of their warriors dead to the world. They'd be born again in Valhalla. All right, so this is like a middle place. Now we got the bird. I see you carrying me to somewhere. Let's see where I go. Oh wow, we're still flying, guys. We're still flying. Well met. So let's see. So, in the top left-hand corner, so we arrive into this location here. I guess we have to speak to the crow here. Okay, the crow's name is Hugin. All right, let's talk. Welcome to the 10th world, warrior. I am Hugin, sent here to guide you in your... Oh my god, what the hell? Get out of my face. I was reading something, man. What the hell? What are you doing? Get out of my face. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. Well, we kind of missed the whole thing there because stupid grayling kept attacking me. All right, let's register the location. All right, it already has. Okay, so this is the only thing that we see in the whole world. That's pretty funny. Okay, so let's see. We got Ixir. And then where we are right now is the yellow spot. Okay. Let's press M to exit out of that. All right, so I'm pretty much left to decipher whatever is going on. So let's see. Tab will give us this. So I don't know, my crafting, my inventory, my hit points over here. I guess that's food, whatever I eat. So far I have a torch and some rag tunic. So if I right click, it'll equip the tunic. Okay, so that means I have something to wear. And then I guess if I press 1, I have a torch. All right, cool. All right, so now I guess I'm just gonna roam around, see what we can do. What is this? Stone. Okay, we can pick up stone. That's cool. All right, we'll pick up the stone. Oh, branch, we'll do that. We'll pick that up. New materials, nice. All right, we have crafting. So now we have available stone axe, club hammer. All right, let's go pick up the stone here. Let's see, what else can we do? I'll just collect stone because I think we can get our stone axe, our club, our hammer. So 4 and 1. This is the active effects here. These are my skills. My trophies, and then take damage from other players. So we don't do any of that right now. So let's just start collecting. Hugin is back. Let's speak to him. Oh, Resin is here now. Okay, cool. All right, let's talk to Hugin. All right, take stock of the inventory. Most items have been crafted. However, due to your recent departure from Midgar, you have to recall the true shape of objects. Just pick things up, and it will come back to you, I'm sure. My lesser brother, Moonin, tells me one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. All right, guys. So we're going to have to make our own stuff, basically. Ooh, what is this? Raspberries. Ooh, I like some raspberries. Let's go. All right, cool. Let's pick that up. Let's get them all. Just in case we get hungry, pick up the stone. All right, he wants to speak again. Let's go. A tasty morsel. Your fun snack consumed to improve your health and stamina. Be aware that before long, you'll grow hungry again. So try to always have at least a couple of different meals ready. That's pretty realistic. Whoa. Hey, don't chase me. I guess that's how you run. I skill improved. Nice. All right. Wanna fight? Ah, no. Leave me alone. Get out of here. What a weirdo. Stupid grayling. Hey, what do you want from me, man? You know what? Come here. Come here. Ah. Take this. Take that, you idiot. All right. I got rid of him. All right, let's go. Let's see if I can get some more wood. Nice. I got that down. All right, cool. Oh, nice. Okay, so basically the controls regular WASD with the right cl l left click, right punch, left, right click block, left click punch, scroll button press down to kick. I heard some noise. All right. Let's keep on collecting the stones. Okay. Pick up the branches, get some stone and wood. I'm pretty sure that's gonna come in handy. Pretty sure. What is this? Calling forth the beast, you have found the summoning place of one of the Forsaken. Make the correct offering at their altar, and they will come. Be wary, though. The Forsaken are not easy prey. Such crafty, wicked weapon. Don your finest armor and eat a hearty meal before engaging them. So we have to do all. So we gotta mix weapons, get armor, and find food. Cool. So that's good to know. Let's see what we have here. Oh, mushrooms. Hope they're the safe ones and not the poisonous ones, but I'm gonna assume they're safe to eat. All right, let's see. All right, let's go back here. Okay, so we're able to run. Oh, wow. Okay, so the stamina went down a little bit on the bottom of my character. So that means that I don't have a lot of stamina left. Okay, basically now I think I'm gonna have to find some shelter. Because it's still bright outside. Let's get our house going. So I think since we have to make everything. Oh, come here. Oh my God. Okay, so I think when they're staggering, it's better to kill them then. All right, cool. Another stone. How many do I have so far? I got 10. So far I have my clothes. Stone, wood, resin, sticky tree resin that insulates well. It puts a flame, it burns slow and steady. Raspberries and mushrooms, all right. How do I build? Really, guy? Okay, so I can crouch. What is that? Come here. One shot. All right, let's see. Let's see. What do we got here? All right. I'm trying to find how I can build stuff. All right. Oh, okay, there it is. All right, so basically crafting. I totally forgot about that. We can craft. So let's craft a stone axe, a club, hammer. Okay, so I think a crude axe for tree felling. Okay, club, just a weapon, hammer. Let's see. With this to your hand, you can raise higher halls and mighty fortifications, and a torch. We already have a torch. Let's do a hammer next, and then a stone axe. So let's get that going. Nice. So we got a hammer now. All right, and then let's do a stone axe, because I don't think the club is going to be that important, because if we got the stone axe, that'll do the job. Okay, cool. All right, nice. So now we have a torch, we have a hammer, and then we have a stone axe. Cool. All right. He wants to talk. What's up, boy? What up? You have crafted a hammer. With this tool, you can raise... Okay, we already saw this. Start by building a workbench. This in turn will enable you to construct other things. All right, let's do that. Good, good. All right, let's find a good area so we can start building. I don't know how this is gonna go, but we'll see, we'll see. Oh, you want to fight now? Want to fight? Come here. Yeah, I have a weapon now, boy. All right, picking up stone. That's good. Picked up more wood. Kind of just surveying the land as of now. How many pieces do I have now? Oh, only 8? Okay, we can get some more. Let's do 50, because you can only carry 300. So I'll do stone. I'll just keep collecting stone and wood until we have a, like at least 30. And then I'll go from there. This is kind of weird, but hey, what's up, Jovi? How you doing there? Thank you for the like. I think we're going way too far out. Let's go. So that's the boss. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's see what we can find here. I like the wind. You can physically see the wind blowing. That's pretty interesting. I don't know if it'll come in handy or not, but yeah. So this place is like surrounded by oh. Oh, nice. We got raw meat. And we got leather scraps. Nice. That was unexpected. Got another two more boars. Nice. Hmm. 16 so far. Let's hurry up and collect everything. It's getting dark. Alexandra, thank you for the follow. There's too many trees over here, and the land looks pretty uneven. Uh-oh, I feel cold. Let's see what's going on here. This is not good. Beware the weather. When the temperature drops tonight or if you are wet, you will suffer from being cold. So reduce your stamina and regeneration. By seeking shelter, an open flame is your best option when this happens. All right, let me just start building something then. Let's see, 2. Right click. Crafting. Building. Furniture. Workbench. Let's just put up a campfire here. Just stay warm for a little bit until we get our everything sorted out. What else can we do here? Crafting. We can cook meat. Let's do that. We have meat, right? Yes, we do. We got two. So cook two pieces of meat. I'll do that. All right. And then just sit down right here. And then also, I think what we can also do is eat some berries, some mushrooms. Hey, James. Hey, thank you for the share, buddy. What's up, James? How you doing? All right. Okay, I feel rested now. I can stand up. We got new items. All right, that looks done too. James, what time is it over there? All right, let's start eating. Let's do the meat. And then I'll do raspberries. Oh, can do one more? Nice. All right. Oh, wow, it's super early. Oh no, oh no, I burnt myself. Wait, how do I feel cold? I just burnt myself. All right, whatever. Let's see, if I just sit down, if that will do anything to me. All right, so I gotta figure this out. What should I do? So I don't know. So I have to build this so I can start building stuff, but I don't have any. James, this is Valheim. It's a new game that came out, I think, earlier this month. I'm just testing it out and see how I like it. Oh, wow. Look at this moon. I feel cold. Okay. Well, we don't want to get cold. I'll just stay here for now, I guess. Can I sit down on the stone? It's very interesting. All right, I don't want to keep sitting down here. Let's do something. Let's go ahead and cut the wood down. Let's see if we can cut this tree. Far Cry Primal. Oh no. Thought I was gonna fall on me. Got him out of the way. All right, let's just start hacking this stuff here. All right, can we start building stuff now? All right, let's see if we can do something here. Let's see, get their hammer out. Building. Hey, what's up, Lennel? Crafting. I don't think I can do anything right now because I don't think I have enough wood. So let's go back and collect more wood. I feel cold. Okay, maybe I should have been faster. Let's see, what is this? Birch? Too hard? Too hard. Lennel, thank you for the share. Thank you so much. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm watching, I'm playing Valheim. It's a new game. Trying to see how I like it. It's a survival type game. You have to be very careful because you can easily die. I'm just collecting some wood right now. I'm trying to see if I could build a shelter. Okay then. My stone axe died on me. Let's see. Let's make another one then. Stone axe. Craft another one. Oh, cool. Oh, the sun is rising again. Dude, look at that view. Look at that view. That is so cool. All right, the sun is rising again. Gives us a chance to find some more shelter area. All right, so what I'll do, take this. Get rid of that. Let's go collect some more stuff. I'm on fire again. Alright, let's just start collecting wood and stone. Hopefully I can find some cover. Harry, thank you for the like. Let's see how much we have. We got 50 out of 50 wood. Let's see if I can build anything yet. What does this do? Let's start. How do I get this workbench started? Got a workbench, all right. Okay, so we got the workbench. And now I can build stuff, cool. Let's see what we can do with this. Oh, so I could do all the building stuff. Let's start using it. So we need a roof. Okay. Let's see. We got the wood here. I can control the woods. Huh. Hey, what's up, Devin? You like Valhalla? Put that there. Oh, we don't have any. Oh, we did. Oh no, that got collected into this. No shot. All right. Let me see if I can do it now. Yep. All right. Devin, this is called Valheim. It's pretty cool. I like it. Let's put that there. Let's see. Yeah, we should have enough wood. Let's destroy that. Let's put another one here. Let's put that one. Let's put that one right there. And then we'll get... get the positioning right. Damn. Here, I'll just do this. And then I'll get rid of that. Get rid of the workbench. Put that workbench in the corner there. Okay. And then let's see. Okay, got that. All right, now we need to put a roof over this. So let's do this. No, this. No, that's not gonna work. I feel like it's gonna be a trial and error type of game. Let's collect the wood back. Give me that wood. Let's do this. No. This should go. This should be fine. That works. I don't know if that would be a good build there, but nah. Let me see if I can start using this. I can. I guess it just needs a cover. All right, cool. Let's see what we can do with this. So I think we could just start repairing that. Repairing the tunic, the hammer, and the stone axe. All right, sounds good. All right, let's see what we got. What else can we do? Got the club. Everything is good. I need leather scraps. I don't have anything to upgrade, so I think the best thing we could do right now is get our build going, and then once the build is good, wait, what else can we do here? Oh my god, I ran out of stone. Can I use this instead? Just throw it out. Pick up my stone axe. So I have two stone axes now for no reason. Actually, not no reason. It's going to die on me. So let me just put that right there. Just in case if I need to use it again. We have feathers. We have coal. A boar trophy. Resin. Wood. Stone. And a rag tunic so far. All right, let's go. I think the best thing we can do right now Got the fire over here and our workbench over there. I'm gonna collect some more wood now. They're pretty much out. Ooh, stone, there it is. And there it is, two. Three. It's so weird because they have different types and they're like. Alright, well, I'm kind of hungry. Let's eat some mushrooms. Hopefully that'll make us feel better. Oh, I kind of exploded there. Alright, that's good. What else do we need? So this is the big boss's hideout. Oh. Deer are here. But more importantly, raspberries are here. We're gonna eat today. Hopefully I can find something good. All right, I'm gonna just start chomping. All right, I think we should be good with stone and wood now. Let's make a couple more things. And the bench, and then find a better location to set up our area. All right, so we can get a hoe. Let's craft that. Alright, that'll help us with the build. Can we get a bow? We're really low on leather scraps. I think what I should do is start just hunting down boar. I think they got the leather that I need. All right, in the meantime, let's start repairing the stone axes. All right, we got that got done. Let's see. Let's go this way. Or actually, let me mark this location here. I bring tidings. What do you want? Tool is used for landscaping. You can say it's perfect. Compliment to the hammer. It's clear ground, manipulate the terrain. Easier to create buildings on. Okay. That makes so much sense. Alright. You know what? It's getting dark. Let's create a bed right here. Let's create a little shelter for ourselves right now. Oh wow. We got a deer. We had a deer. That dude ran. All right, no point chasing after that deer. All right, let's continue with our little house. It doesn't seem level, so I don't know. Yeah, this is a bad area. Can't do anything in here. Let's see if we can build something here, actually. Nope. Not enough wood. Oh, and I feel cold again. Let's start cutting down these trees here. Should have enough now. Wait, what? Do you have to be near a workbench? What's that red light? Oh, never mind, it's something else. Okay, I feel like I just have to create a... Oh, this is a perimeter I have to be under. Okay. You know what? Then you just start making a ground over here. This should be okay. We'll see though. Let's see. Stamina going low. Let me eat something. Hopefully that'll increase my stamina. All right, that's good. Now let me just raise ground path in. No, we don't want that. Let's just start building the floor. I need a torch. Let's see what the damage is. All right. It's leveled, but not as much as I want it to be, though. Can I do both? No, I cannot. Let's just put a bed right here. No sign for now. Put a little door right there. Should be okay. Hey, John, thank you for the like. All right, let me see. The door, go to the workbench here. What do you want, Hogan? Okay. Yeah, I'll get right to sleep soon. Don't you worry, buddy. Okay. Let's. Oh, right. Yeah. Forgot. Let's put fire right here. And then for our food. All right, and then we'll do So I want to destroy this. And just destroy this as well. So what I'll do is I'll put the fire here, right outside. And And then let's get out of there. Oh, run a stone. Thank you, John. Appreciate it. No. That's not good. All right, let's just finish this up. I want to create a chimney. No. Get rid of that. And that, and that. It doesn't tell me the dark, like how big it is. Doing it in dark is not ideal. That's the only thing I could think of. No, that's not going to be good. What can we do? What can we do? Yeah, see, that's the problem right there. It's not leveled. Oh my God, am I serious right now? What am I doing? Wait, what? Thought I was leveling it. Yeah, this is weird. Feels like it's rising. That's so weird. Yeah, that's not good. I gotta start collecting more. Start repairing everything. The hoe is not helping me at all. I don't know what's going on. Like, either it's way too messed up, but I think I can't even get to sleep right now because. Yeah, see? Oh my god. That wasn't doing anything.
Where are your car keys?
All right, let's see if this works. Nope. Maybe if I rose the ground? Nope. Yeah, this is not working well for me, guys. All right, I gotta go collect more wood and stone. Oh no. Yeah, so when you have a hammer, you can't do anything. Gotta make sure you're not holding onto the hammer. Otherwise, what's gonna happen is you won't be able to pick up anything. Hell yeah. Let's collect some. Did I collect some leather? I got four. All right, let's collect as much as we can. And the thing is, with wood, you can get it back once you destroy it, but this stone doesn't come back. It's such a weird thing. Oh, we came across a little hut. Oh, it's got a door. Oh, that's cool. One, two, three. Huh. Yeah, basically the first things you have to do is collect stone and wood. Without it, you can't do anything. And then comes the leather. I feel like I'm kind of really stopped. Can't really do anything right now because I don't have enough leather. Stone. Let's just explore what we have. So we're just so far. Let's see. We have. Oh my God, we don't even have that much. I'm just gonna start roaming around and see what we got. Let's pick up this. Ooh. Got some deer. Let me see if I can start sneaking around. Oh, the deer saw me. I'm getting, No! Don't go away, deer. I want you. All right, screw it. Come here, boar. Come here. Give me your leather. Okay, the deer is here. Let's keep going. Let's wait. Okay, we're full. All right. Let's make sure it doesn't see us. Boom. Hell yeah. Trophy collected. Nice. We got new material. Don't run away. Whatever, man. Do whatever you want. Crazy deer. All right. This looks like a pretty interesting place to set up shopping. What is this? This doesn't look too bad. Where can I find even ground? It's like, see, because even with this, it's so uneven. Let's destroy that. Just one little. What is that? A door on either side? Mushroom. Someone was farming mushrooms here? That's a very interesting. I should probably create one of this. Since I got the cross ones on the top. Is that a chest? Oh, nice. I'm taking all of that. Alright, that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm hungry again. Let's do raspberry, some mushroom. What else have we got to eat? Did I cook some food? I did not. All right. Let's do some inventory check now. So we got half full. I think what I should do is focus on stone, wood, and leather. Get all my tools, build a location, and then prepare for the fight with the boss. I think that should be the game plan. That was weird. Yeah, let's check out this area here. Oh, wow. Whoa, you again. Come here. Come here. Give me your resin. Thank you. Wait, if I destroy this, I get everything, right? I get the raspberries and wood. 2-in-1. Nice, I'll take it. This is it's a weird guy. I'm weird. How much meat do I have? 5? Huh. Let's move things around. Let's do that. I don't really need this. Feathers. This goes here. Okay, we got more wood. Let's do wood and stone and leather here. That can stay there. The meat needs to go here. What can I use? I think I should have enough. Let's see. Yeah, wooden stone should be good. Let me just get at least 50 stone pieces. And then we'll do... We'll get our fire going. This beach over here. The beech tree. And this is another one of those uncharted lands. All right, let's quickly collect more stuff. He had no stamina once I'm done with it. Like 5 minutes, not even five, like 2 seconds and I'm done with it. Let's see how far we got. I mean, not really that far. Well, we're covering those. All right, I think I should start. This should be good. Let me just make something here. Let's make a workbench. Oh no, I can make stuff. I just can't use the workbench. Yeah. Na, 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 na. This is annoying. I should just do this earlier. Should have just done this earlier. It's fine. And then collect the wood. Nah. How I'm burning. Okay, and then we'll take out the hoe and literally just make I don't know where to place this. Did I run out of wood? All right, that's already morning. And in my shitty house. All right, let's see. How far am I? You know what? I'm just gonna make a line over here. I don't care. I do not care. I have plenty of woods around me. I'm gonna go ahead and place a home sign right there. That's where the new home is going to be, guys. I don't care. Oh, what is this? Yay. Did I miss something? Stone? Yes. Give me the stony. Okay, we got 9. I think I saw another one here. Surprised this character doesn't get thirsty. Like, how's that possible? Where'd the wild boar go? Pretty sure I saw it. That's super weird. Hunt his kin. What is this? Let's see. Yeah, I think it's time to eat. That's pretty cool. Like, wait, did it disappear? No. Stay still. It's gonna come after me. I want it to stay. See, I still see it. There's another one right there. And that one is gone. I scared it off. I have no spatial awareness right now. Oh, boars. Two. I feel like they stick around with the boars. Well, probably to distract me and make sure that I'm not going to do anything. It's whatever. I feel like, I don't know. It's a good design. Oh. Close. I feel like the game is trying to help me. Like, it tries to help you to catch the deer. Like, right now. Some wild strawberries. Strawberries. And they like call you out too. It's pretty funny. I'm like looking at the ground to pick up stuff and it's right there. Let's try that. No, I don't like that. How much do I have so far? That's it? Okay then. That was a Black Forest. Nope, don't want to go there yet now. Yeah, what's up? Turned back, this is a dangerous place. You have wandered in Black Forest. This place can be very dangerous for those unprepared for it. Prove your worth by slaying Ixthera. Okay, so we know that this area over here is the Black Forest. So what I should do is try to go below Ixthera. Where am I going now? Should we go this way? Should turn back where I came from. No. Do I have another trophy here? I got two trophies. I can go get Ixthera if I wanted to, but I'm gonna take my time with it. The heck is that? That's, no, I don't want that. Come here. One shot. One shot. All right, let's go back home. Yeah, so far. Yeah, 29, 49, and 11. Okay. We should be okay, but I want to make sure. So I guess that was another place. where you could, if you're offering to the Ichthyr. We have any more meat? We got 12. Okay, so we have a lot of meat. And then we have a decent amount of mushrooms, resin. We got coins. We got feathers. Let me see what we can do with this. All this stuff we have. But like this is probably a good area to start build everything. So let me just do that. Let me build it, build everything here. I'm gonna break everything down since it's sunlight, and then just start fresh. I'll leave the bench there so I can actually make some stuff. That gives me like about 100. I'm carrying too much. Okay, let me just. I'm gonna start leveling this whole area here. I think that'd be a good idea. What do you want, Hogan? Okay, got it. Let's start leveling. I don't know how to. Oh dang, it's Ali Zali. What's up? How you doing, man? Let's see. Let me make the wood floor. I'll do it this way. One, two, three. Huh. Nope. See. That's what that does. I literally buried it underneath. Yeah, it's not gonna work out like that. There's no way. It's too uneven. Everything's gonna break. What can I do? What can I do? Let's just put a fire somewhere here in the corner. So then we get some light going. I feel cold. Let's see. Let me just build something around this so we have something. I'll just base it off from here, I guess. Kind of going this way, maybe. That's a little different. Can do that. I guess I can't really make anything right now because the land. I have to figure this land situation out in the morning. I think I'm gonna dedicate the whole morning just to, because I have enough for my weapons. So what I'm probably gonna do is Just make up my house tomorrow. Like, have a location where I could just set up and make a good house. Because this is like a constant thing of just fumbling around trying to make something. It's not gonna work. And I'm cold. So let's just get some cover, make a bed, and then hopefully. Well, hopefully we can find something to work with. I can't even make anything over here. That's so funny. Well then. Out of wood? Nope. I have something made up there. I'm gonna go down there and take care of some stuff. My hammer broke, so we're kind of screwed. Yeah, I should have just, how much space do I have? Yeah, first thing I had to have to do is make sure that I have a roof over my workbench, and then that way everything doesn't fall apart. Just to make sure we have everything we need. Whoa, come here. All right, repaired everything. Should I just stay here? All right, it's morning now. All right, we fixed everything. No. Make a bowl. And now let's make some arrows. And then, perfect. Let's make a shield. That's perfect. Okay. Got that much out of the way. Can I upgrade a stone axe? Nope. Alright, got a bow and arrow, got some arrows. Get rid of everything here except for the roof. That came really handy. Get rid of that too. How much? Okay, we got more than enough now. All right, what else can we make? Let's find out. That was okay. I don't really want to make a club. I don't think we need a club. But I got two. I need a good place. Alright, I think I should just find a respawn spot. And just making a place. I'll leave this here. And then I'll go back to the other place. With all the wood and everything that I have. And then just basically construct something of use. Oh, before I go, I think I can. Eh, not really. Jahid, thank you for the follow. Think I got everything that I really needed. You know what? Screw it. Let's just go below. Oh, actually, no, we got enough in our inventory. Okay, that did not go as planned. Can I pick it up? I cannot. Well, that sucks. No, so I'll probably just do this and this, and we'll put that away, and collect everything here, because I can't even use it, So yeah, I'll just destroy everything, collect the wood. Oh, psh. That's so weird. Okay, so I can't even do that until... It has to be the last to go. How much do I have? Oh wow, we have 50 out of 50. Yeah, we have way too many. So what I'll do what I did on the other place. Create a bench right here, and then we'll put a thing around it. Yeah, we got plenty of wood. Not even worried about that. We could put a campfire here. And then put a bed right here. Kind of a tight space, but it could work. We got everything we need. A double door? Maybe. Nah, I don't like that. Just in case though, we could also do a... So we can start using this. It looks so ugly. No, not there. That's a little bit better, but I don't know. Almost, but not there. Kind of, but then what goes on top of that? Maybe this. No, not like that. Huh. Nope. Now I'll go inside. I have no idea what, what I'm doing. But we're doing it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, let's see. Could put a door. I'm out of wood? I am. Dang. Well, good time as any to collect some more. 9. Oh, a door would be perfect over here. All right, let's find some more wood. Damn, no oak. There we go. All right. All right, let's make that Oh shit. I have to figure out what to put on top of that too. I mean, I'll just do the door first. Well, there's that. Maybe check out that. And then maybe see if that works. Maybe. Jasmine, thank you for the follow. I can get this. All right, let me see. Hopefully nothing bad happens to the fire. Why did I do that? All right, let's cook. And then make sure we swap a couple of things around. So, bow and arrow definitely need some work. Not ready for that yet. That could work. I'll make something else. Keep the food over here. All right, I think it should be good now. We have adding some cooked meat now. So let's eat. Repair everything else. All right, let's just close the door and sleep. Finally, catch some sleep. Interesting. It's morning now. Okay. That was a quick sleeping schedule there. I am so curious. If I can just look from the top there, there it is. Huh. I wonder if I can add. None of that. No, that wouldn't work. This is taking forever. Yeah. I'd say just leave it alone. Who would have thought? Of course, I ran out of. My little contraption over here. Only 10. Yeah, that's what happens when you build stairs from the side of the house. All right, what were we trying to do? Trying to, maybe not this one, maybe this one. No. No, that's too big. Side. That would definitely fall. Is the smoke gonna come inside the house? No. That should be fine. Not the best looking house, but it's something. And a respawn point. So if I wanna do something else with it later, I probably can. But let me just, oh no. Oh no. Let's get in the house. Damn, dude. That's not what I wanted. Nope, can't have that. Gotta remove it. Maybe on top of this. Oh my god, looks all bad. And I'm on fire. Why is this fire even there? Get out of here. Well, you know what? Put these there. No, not these. These? No. Dionella, thank you for the follow. It just looks weird. I'm so confused. I'm gonna sleep again. Sleep it off. Let's go. Definitely not a builder, if you couldn't tell. I don't even know anymore, guys. What a weird design. Hey, the smoke is leaving the house. Well, I'm fine. I'm on fire. Nope, nope, nope. Don't want to burn. No, thank you. All right, so that's one way to do a chimney. We got some coverage from the rain. I don't know. I'll have to figure this out. Oh my god. This game is addicting. This game is very addicting, guys. Well, let me get rid of all this stuff here. No! I keep doing that. All right, we got some form of a chimney. I don't know what else to do. It is what it is, guys. I hate the look of it, but it is what it is. Let's see. Why did I close that? Let's heal everything up. Let's go hunting. All right, let's go below this area here. I've yet to figure out what's down there. That was stupid. That was the stupidest thing I could do. Oh my god, that was stupid. Oh my god. Got plenty of wood. We're discovering new lands now. We have more than enough stones. We don't need any more. Oh. Let's try it out. Hey. Finally that worked. Oh my god. What do you want? Really? I'm just gonna let him blah hit me now so I can raise my blocking skills. Come on. My turn. Come on. My turn. Oh, you died. Weak. Weak. All right. I was going this way. All right, let's eat. And make our way. We haven't come across a new body of water yet. Really? Oh, beehive. I know how to deal with this. So apparently what you need to do is you need to put a bench there and then got the bees. What is this? Give thanks to Frey for the rain of sun, for the shoots that break the earth's skin, and the fruits of the vine. Give thanks to Odin for the flesh and bone, smoke from the cooking fire, the warm pelt, and the strength of your arm. Interesting. I have a lot more stamina than I thought now. That's a lot of area I covered. No! I have like three trophies. Don't run away, come here. Come here. Nope, okay. Fine, be like that. Ooh. Stay there, stay there. Stay there. Oh, I picked up some honey. Such an interesting land. Would have been bad. I probably would have fallen to my death. I'm wet. Ooh. Flint. Oh, so this is Flint area now. I was just thinking, maybe what if like what if I made multiple beds in multiple areas? I don't know. That's a weird thing to do. Let me check where I'm at right now. Pretty low. Wood cutting is good. Snake run is okay. Grayling. Come on, Grayling. Come on. Yep. Come on. I'm working on them blocking skills now. Let's go. Oh my God. That's hilarious. What you gonna do? Come on, come on. Come on, boy. Let's Oh, yeah, come on. Get it, get in there. Get in there. I'll drown you. Come on. Come on. Oh my God. Come here. He's so confused. Like, what is happening here? All right, I'm bored. Get out of here. Give me your nasty nastiness. Well, that's a nice little area here. Nice. Come here. Come here, boy. Yes, give me your, give me that stuff. Give it to me. Oh, flint. Flint. It's a nice little area over here. It's a pretty cool view. The 10th world. Can I make it across? Nope. I'm dead. No, I died. Oh my God, that sucks. Why did I think I can make it? I'm awake. I got nothing. I drowned. What the hell? Let's go here. What do you want? Am I gonna sleep? Wake up, get my stuff from the bottom, from the ocean. Okay, I feel rested. All right, I'm gonna go get my stuff. Day eight, I've done nothing. All right, I'm gonna get my stuff and then I'm done for the day. No skill drain, and I'm rested. And it's counting down how well I'm rested on the top corner. That's pretty cool. All right, that was I could have survived that. I don't have anything. No. Get away. Damn, that sucked. Oof. Finally got my stuff back. That would have been bad, guys. That would have been really bad. All right, let's equip. Put that away. All right, where were we? Myra in the ocean here. Okay, I think I'll head back. No skill drain, so that's good. So I'm gonna assume this is all body of water here. I'll go around that area and see what I can do, and then I'll probably just focus on building. Actually, let me do that right now. Oh, nice. Yeah, so these chests contain a lot of different things that might be used for later. So what I just do is I take everything. So far, we got this much observed. I think I'll cover this area here and then probably just build as much as I can. Get ready for the fight for the with the boss for later. Oh, wow, still chasing me. Oh, okay, see. I was gonna let you go, but I guess you don't wanna. I guess you want this smoke, huh? Come here. Come here. Come here. Catch these hands. All right. Let's go. Let's go back. Let's go back. No stamina jumps are funny. Damn, it's on me. Come on, deer. Deer. Come on, deer. Stop moving. Oh my god, dude. You. Warzone, huh? You wanna play some Warzone, Ellie Zeddy? Is that what you wanna do, homie? Why is my house open? That's why I couldn't do it. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Why is this like this? Oh, it's a different type of arrow. Okay. Let's eat, actually. So, meat. Meat, raspberry, mushroom. Have a full course meal over here. And then fuel the fire, use wood. Where can I find some more leather? I need to make some good where can I get Actually, before we do that, let's make Well, regardless. Let's put the feathers. Ooh. Put the boar head here. We don't need that. A torch. No, might need it for later. Bow and arrow is okay. Flame might need it. Coins, I see no purpose in coins as of yet. No need for beet seeds. No need for coal yet. Leather scraps obviously need it. Queen bee, I don't need that. Honey, I might need. Probably use a resin on this flame, maybe? Would that work? Apparently, killing deer gets you to Valhalla. Okay, that should be good. Food items can go here. Oh, we have more than enough. Okay. Flint. What can I do with flint? Huh. Hammer is repaired. I need wood. Leather scraps, hammer. Oh wow. Oh, now I can make a flint knife and a flint spear. Gotcha. Okay. Alright guys, that is it for me for today. Today was the first gameplay run through. It's a pretty cool game. It's very addicting, as you can't tell. I've been playing this game for 3 hours and 15 minutes as of right now. So yeah, it's a very interesting game. Huge learning curve. I'm not a great builder, guys, so I don't know how to make any buildings as of yet. But that's on the to-do list. I will learn how to make buildings. I will learn how to actually get ready for the boss battle. Resting is kind of weird as of now. I'll try to get everything done on the task as far as making the spear, the knife, and then anything else that I need to make to get ready for upcoming battles. I will be playing this game again tomorrow. Please join me if you like what you see. I'm going to head out for the day. Thank you so much for anyone and all who stuck around today. Yeah. So thank you guys so much, and I'll head out. Bye.